You're going to help me out here. What is your name?
Shepard.
That's a great name. Okay, Shepard, I want you to stand up on this bench so I can see you eye to eye. Here we go. Doesn't he look nice?
Yeah.
So how old are you, Shepard?
Eight.
8 years old. That is perfect. Now, you're not scared of me, are you?
No.
No. It's good. It's good. Little bit. That's all right. You ever heard of Chunky?
That's like a horror show.
Shepard, do you know what I look like when I get scared? Like this. Well, that's a good old thingy to keep your eyes here, Shepard. All right, here's what I'm going to do, buddy. I'm going to do something for you tonight that is just going to amaze you. I am going to read your mind. Just like a book, I can read your mind. Now, in Mark's case down here, it's more like a pamphlet. So here's what I'm going to do. Well, I have got in my suitcase right down there a paper bag.
A paper bag, huh? Want me to get it? If you would. Okay, Mark, I don't know. I'm sorry. Shepard, I will get the paper bag. No, I'll get it. Okay.
This is awkward. All right, don't prod me. So, Shepard, what I'm going to do is I'm going to turn my head around so that I can't see. But just so you know, there's no hanky-panky going on. David here is going to put this bag on my head. Then, we're going to have someone out of the audience hand you an object. You are going to hold that object up. Then I am going to tell you what that object is. Without looking at it. Shepard, do you think I can do that?
No.
He said no, right? Just tell me to do it. Okay, Shepard, so here we go. First, you gotta turn my head around. You ready? Just like this. Okay. Is that me? Shepard, can you do that?
Yes.
Put the bag on my head.
Okay, so I'm going to put this on your head.
Yes.
All right. You're all taking this so seriously. All right, here we go. Got it. Now, what would you like Shepard to do?
Pick an object.
Say it again.
Pick an object.
So, are you kind of transferring your brain waves? Okay, so he has, Shepard has the object, all right? And what would you like him to do?
Hold the object up.
Yeah, he's holding it up. Very good. It's right here. What else would you like to do?
Concentrate on the object.
That's You are concentrating on that. Because the whole idea, now you know what that means, right, Shepard? Obviously you do. Because the whole idea is that he's going to, you know, read your mind. And so, you know, you got to get the brain to move forward. Mack, I think you've had plenty of time. Can you tell us what the object is?
Yes, I can.
You can. And what is the object?
It is a wrist watch.
Say it again.
It's a wrist watch.
A wrist watch. So what you're telling me is that the way that this was accomplished, because he looked. Well, I'm thinking that Mack, that there is a hole.
Gotcha.
Obviously, Shepard, I can't get anything past you. Shepard, you are a very smart boy. You know that? Very smart. Very precocious young man. I'd say someday you have a great future ahead of you working in aerospace engineering.
He's been great, and he deserves to have a little something, a little souvenir, a little memento for coming up to help us out.
I'd say so, just to coming up here to help us out, you can keep that wrist watch.
Not seriously. I'm so sorry. I know you're disappointed. Oh, my God. Who does this belong to? Do you know who this belongs to? Do you know this gentleman right down here? Do you know what his name is? That's Chuck Swindoll. That's right. That is his wristwatch. Actually, we do have something for you, Shepard. If you want to step down off of the bench here.
Go ahead and be careful. That's it. Oh, you got it. Perfect.
Right down here in front. Do you see that down there on the floor? That, Shepard, is, oops, got it? That's a DVD of my whole show. And you can take that back and show it.